Welcome to this ClickLearn demo. My name is Lars Heinrich and I'm the training manager of ClickLearn. I'd like to take you through all the nice features of ClickLearn. I'd like to show you how easy it is to create all the content with ClickLearn. I'm going to start up a new recording. I'm going to give it a name. Once I've given it a name, it will start up the recorder tool, and I'll see that in the right part of my screen out here. I'm going to choose the automatic mode to go through multiple steps in one recording. I'm going to click on the record button, and now the recorder has started. Now I'm able to capture all the steps I need for my process, and ClickLearn is a system recorder, so it will actually record the behind-laying business system, and while it does this, also take the screenshots it needs for the recording. As you see, ClickLearn will mark the area with a green rectangle. In the top right corner of this green rectangle, I will see I have the Dynamics logo. This means that ClickLearn is using the Dynamics connector to read the system right now. ClickLearn is able to go across applications if I need to record my process through multiple systems. ClickLearn will also only record my actions in the system. It won't record my voice or any of my moving around with the mouse, any of the screen updating or anything like that. I'm just going to go through a couple of clicks, and of course ClickLearn is able to record complex processes as well. Once I'm done recording my process, I'm going to stop the recorder. And let's have a look at what I just created. Here you can see ClickLearn has captured each and every step for me through my recording. Everything is ready for the HTML file. Show me, try me, test me, the Word, the PDF, the PowerPoint, the ClickLearn Assist, everything is available for the process I just recorded. So that's how easy I can capture processes using ClickLearn.